Hello, I'm Polar Bear, and my show is Mouth Open, Story Jump Out. It all started when I was 10. What was I like when I was 10? Let me paint you a picture. Things that I liked, reading comics, making up stories, a little bit of football, eating cake. Things I did not like. Anybody doesn't laugh at my jokes. Birthday cards with no money in. What's all that about? Anyone who can't listen, owls. I'm sorry. Any animal that can just stare at you and turn its head all the way around, freaky. I don't like them. Have you got a favorite teacher? Don't say the name out loud. They get big heads. It's embarrassing. Forget it. Look, I'll tell you about my favorite teacher. Mr. Bukowski. Picture a badger. No, better yet, picture a bear. Right, zoom in just on the bear's head. Close your eyes if it helps. Right, you got the bear's head? Right, now shave it. Shave off the fur, leave a little beard and bits above the ears. Right, now put glasses on him. Those round glasses make everybody look clever. Right, wait. Make sure he's smiling. There he is. Friendly shaven bear, Mr. Bukowski, my favorite teacher. He loves stories. I love stories. We got along.